Wanted to talk about this sunscreen. Just because you have sensitive skin, that doesn't mean you need to completely push out chemical sunscreens. It's possible that you're allergic to a specific filter. Boom. This specific ingredient I was allergic to was avobenzone, and this sunscreen is made without. So this is an amazing sunscreen. It does a great job. I absolutely love it. I'm wearing it right now actually underneath my makeup. There is no white cast. It's very fast absorbing, super light, no fragrance. And it's a lot like hand sanitizer. You know, you just apply it and then it just vanishes. Like it just gets absorbed. So I really like the texture, how thin and runny it is. It's very hydrating. I would say that there are certain cons to the sunscreen though. It does sting around the eyes, so just keep in mind that you need to apply it a little farther away from your lash line. Is farther the word or is it further? Keep a distance between your sunscreen and your lash line. It shouldn't enter your eyes. It can sting. The other thing, immediately turns white upon contact with water. So it's like, say you're washing your mouth after you've eaten some food and then you look in the mirror, it's like white stuff running. If you blend it in, it does go away the whiteness and it gets like into your skin. So this can't be used at the beach for sure. Like if you're planning on buying a sunscreen because you're going on vacation, I would not suggest this one. Because it can run down your forehead and enter your eyes, which is not a good thing. It will sting then. And the other con is that it may not be suitable for someone with oily skin because it has a very hydrating, dewy, super like glossy finish. And that is my preference. But I understand that for a lot of people, mattifying finish is the preference. In that case, this is very dewy. I have tried to mattify it with a translucent powder and it definitely does take off the shine. So overall, I approve of it. I 100% approve. This is something I use every single day. Oh my God, I have to sneeze. Okay, it didn't come yet. I get to just go outdoors whenever I want to or just be always available, you know, presentable, because there is no white cast. Previously, when I was using mineral sunscreen, there were many instances where I would just not be able to like go out because of like the painted look, you know. But now it's just added a lot of like spontaneity to my life. So I love it. I would legit recommend this to anybody with dry, sensitive skin. That's my opinion on it. I hope this was useful. Let me know in the comments what you think, and I will see you again soon. Bye.